when someone promises to do something for us and they don't, like text, call, or show up, and we make excuses for them, that's a trauma response. It could be a fear of abandonment if we assert ourselves and say, "That's not cool." Will we ever learn?